are two ways to make a vowel say its name.
Super E!
And two vowels together. Do you remember our vowels?
Ready? Go!
A-E-I-O-U and sometimes Y.
That's correct!
Whenever you see two vowels together, always remember,
the second one does the walking and the first one does the talking.
That's right. The second one walks away and doesn't make a sound. And the first one says its name. Just like this.
Hit it!
S-E-A-T says seat.
E and A are together.
That's right. So the A walks away quietly and the E says its name. E, seat.
I've got two vowels together. I've got two vowels together.
The second one does the walking and the first one does the talk.
I've got two vowels together. I've got two vowels together.
The second one does the walking and the first one does the talk.
Just like this.
Hit it!
S-O-A-P says soap.
O and A are together.
That's correct.
So the A walks away quietly and doesn't say anything. And the O says its name.
O.
Soap.
I've got two vowels together. I've got two vowels together.
The second one does the walking and the first one does the talking.
I've got two vowels together. I've got two vowels together.
The second one does the walking and the first one does the talking.
Just like this.
Hit it!
T-A-I-L spells tail.
A and I are together.
That's correct!
Two vowels together.
So the I walks away quietly and doesn't say a thing. And the A says its name.
A.
Tail.
I've got two vowels together. I've got two.